standing calf stretch with the knee bent. This is to emphasize the soleus, which does not cross the knee. You're going to bend the knee, drive that leg forward over the middle of the foot or shoe. The goal is to feel a stretch in the calf or the back of that lower leg rather than feeling a pinch in the front of the ankle.